People often don't know what they have, how fortunate they are. They lose big part of their life by comparing themselves and their circumstances with others. The moment they lose what they have, they start to realize the value of it, but then they can never get it back. So you should learn to be thankful to the Lord for whatever you have and give the best of yourself that you can.